simple lang ang mechanics dito. First, just put all your 10 fingers up and then put the finger down if nagawa or na-experience nyo na ang mga bagay na sasabihin ko. Put the finger down if been caught in unrequited love. Experience nyo na ba yan? Oh, si Adrian, experience nyo na. And Kian also, okay, unrequited love. Wait lang guys, curious na ako, how would you describe an unrequited love? Para sa inyo, ano yung unrequited love?
Pag minahal mo siya, tas hindi kanya minahal pabalik.
Oh, that's unrequited love for Adrian. What about you, Kian?
Actually the same way. That's sort of exactly the same experience I had to go through.
Oh! Same experience daw. Meron talagang hugot nito si Kian, di ba? Yes. Oh, number two, try dating apps. Adrian, tried. Yes, Kian, ikaw din ba?
No, I haven't.
Haven't. Okay. Next, drunk called or texted the person you like. Pag ganyan ba?
I will not lie. Fine.
Pag ganyan ba guys, talaga bang drunk kayo nung nangyari yun? Or may pagkasinasadya ng konti?
Kasi may regrets eh. May regret after. So, definitely not in the right mind.
Oh yeah, yun lang, di ba? Yes. Number four, nakaalitan ang co-star.
No.
No. Yes. Adrian, wala pa
rin. Wala
yes. Number five, naging interested or nagka-crush sa co-star nyo.
Lahat naman yata. Piling na lahat naman tayo na experience yan.
Lalo na pag malakas ang chemistry ba? Ganun ba yun?
Oo, hindi. Tsaka, syempre yung industriya natin, punong-puno ng mga beautiful faces.
Yes!
So, you meet new people.
Siya maiiwanan.
You can't help but like, try to assess their personality and see if it suits yours.
Yes, that's true. Eto naman, na-insecure about sa isang bagay sa sarili mo. Insecure, of course. I mean, okay, Adrian, and okay, Kian. Usually ba, how do you like fight off insecurities? Kung kunyari, napipil yun eh, insecure kayo. How do you motivate yourself?
Inaalala ko lang na hindi ka pwedeng nagko-compare ng sarili mo sa iba. Kasi may sarili kang journey, may sarili kang timeline, and you have to constantly make yourself a better version of yourself. Ganyan. So, huwag mong ikumpara yung sarili mo sa iba. Ikumpara mo yung sarili mo sa kung sino ka kahapon.
Oh, yes. Yeah. What about you, Kian?
I totally agree with Adrian. It's actually very well said. Ako naman, when I deal with my insecurities, I take my insecurities and turn it into something positive. It's a way of being able to mend myself to become, like Adrian said, a better person or a better version of yourself. Like, for example, if people say na I'm a little bit too chubby or whatnot, of course, I'll try to fix that insecurity of mine and make it better.
Ayun, that's another way of looking at that, diba? Eto naman, nag-ghost ka na. Nag-ghost ka na. Oh, si Adrian. And ikaw ba, Kian? Oh, yes. Oh. Eto naman, nang-ghost ka. Ikaw ang nang-ghost. Oh, Kian.
Nahawa.
What? Ikaw din, Adrian? Oh!
Dapat hindi na nangyayari yan. Pero guilty ako nung mas bata-bata pa ako. But I think it's a bad personality trait or a bad cultural whatever of our generation. Sa henerasyon natin yan eh. I don't know why.
Yeah. But yun nga, di ba? Noon lang naman yun, di ba? For you, noon lang naman. I mean, nagmamature naman din ang mga tao, di ba? Eto naman, nagpahula tungkol sa iyong future. Nagpahula na ba? Okay yan! Si Adrian, ikaw ba nagpahula na hindi pa?
Di ba nakakatawa that this movie is about hula? Pero ako never pa ako nagpahula in my life.
Pero ito ha, kasi
pero
ito
si... I'm open to
it. Oh, yeah. Ito kasi si Kian, sabi niya nagpahula na siya. Ikaw, Kian, okay lang sa'yo, naniniwala ka sa hula?
In some aspects, yes, medyo naniniwala ako. Dalawang beses na po kasi ako nagpahula. And in those two times, medyo spot on po yung hula nila sa akin. So, there's this little part of me that believes then na it could be real. Of course, you know, you still can't help but try to contradict it. Pero as of now, medyo onti lang.
Oh, eto naman, last na lang. Nagkagusto, naging interested sa straight. For Adrian pala to, for Adrian. Nagkagusto, naging interested sa straight.
Interested lang naman, so okay.
Okay, masyado mabigat yung word na nagkagusto na. Interested pa lang, yes.
Interested lang naman. I don't usually pursue ano or acknowledge my feelings pagka ganon. Kasi masasaktan lang ako eh.
Oh!
Ako eh. So siya, alam ko pagka girl yung gusto niya. Okay, bye!
Ayun. Ito naman, for Kian naman, nagkagusto, naging interested sa gay or bi?
Yeah, meron isa sa bi. And you can't tell, sorry, I'm gonna bring my finger down now. You can't, sa totoo lang, and I don't really have the toxic masculinity thing in mind. There are times naman I see men as ano, attractive din naman. Because of course, you can't help na kaya nga, let's say for example, guwapo sila, maganda buhok nila, maganda yung katawan. You can't help but think na they look attractive. Pero hindi naman to the point na nagkagusto ako. And then, yung gusto naman, nagkagusto ako sa isang bae.
Okay, thank you so much guys. So, bale dalawa. Meron silang dalawang fingers na tira. Okay.